I'm just an ordinary girl. Someone who loves to talk, someone who lives to experience, always striving to become my best self. I'm not perfect, but I strive for improvement. I'm empowered and driven, determined and focused. I've learned over time that it's possible for one to project their strengths and energy to overcome the weaknesses. I'm living proof that despite obstacles and challenges, there's never an excuse as to why someone can't continue working their hardest. I am proof that anyone can achieve their goals.
Julia, just finished my neuropsychological.
And I am going to have brain surgery. So guys, wish me luck because I am terrified right now.
Everybody's rooting for you, kid. Hit that home run.
After my surgery, I continued to struggle and fought to recover in order to catch up with the level that my teammates had advanced to. On the field, I am alert and dedicated. There will never be a missed ball that I didn't go for at 120%. I leave the field knowing I've left every possible ounce of effort behind me. I've learned that success can't be forced. The process of recovery will never be a straight, clear path. It takes struggle to build character, like how it takes a challenge to build skill. This journey is one of the most rewarding experiences I've ever made, and even if I could, I wouldn't trade it for the world.
I love you.
Love you, Mom. Still love you, everybody.
Shaking hands. I've got plans for you. Find my broken pieces and stitch me up like new. All I know is all I know. And true, so be